Sounds like a lot of fun. Shanna, thank you. An equestrian legend is teaching clinics at a mid-Missouri college this weekend. KMU8's Max Cotton is in the studio to tell us about it. Max?
79-year-old George H. Morris, a 1960 Olympic silver medalist and one of the founding fathers of the hunt seat discipline of the sport, is at William Woods University sharing his experience with students and other local riders. To participate in today's clinics, participants must have already registered. Last night, Morris participated in a Q&A-style lecture with students and members of the community. One equestrian professor says Morris's presence helps her students grow in their craft.
It gives them an outside perspective, which helps them grow. This is very important to William Woods to have outside clinicians, and especially at the caliber of Mr. Morris, to help us in, you know, in the growth of their riding.
William Woods' four-year undergraduate equestrian program was a first of its kind in the U.S. The university is expecting a sold-out crowd to observe Morris's clinics. Reporting in the studio, Max Cotton, KOMU 8 News.
With the college-based